While addressing students and teachers, Kadaga explained the value of making informed career choices.
I don't know if you do a university course. It's not in every world. You can take a diploma, you can take a certificate. There is a link to somebody. The third one is to open your minds.
The Kamoli District Deputy Resident District Commissioner, Sarah Kasada, highlighted the challenges affecting the education sector in Kamoli.
I want to report to you that this year, at least our performance, all in, we managed to get some schools who performed very well from Kamoli, because I remember when I was reading through, we found that there is a school from Namwega and also from Butansi that performed very well. So I believe since our students are being taken through according to their combinations, they will be able to concentrate so that by the end of the day when they are applying for institutions or courses, they will know and consider that, no, this is where I can perform.
Massimo Goya, the Assistant Commissioner from the Ministry of Education and Sports, held Kadaga for embracing and promoting education in Busoga and Uganda at large. She encouraged the students to make well-informed career choices.
The reason why we are here is we want to open up your minds. The good thing, we have come so early enough, meaning you can always succeed if you are serious in your studies. You can always embark on your studies. So those of you who have thought you still have a lot of time, and high school is so short a time for you to be able to wrap around with all these campuses and succeed.
That one man will be better than me, to be better than her, and that we also spoke about this family here. You can make it, because those who make it are not made of iron.
Where the teachers and the learners of the district are critically guided, we are going to waste. We are going to go to Gambia. We are going to Gambia as they go through their future parents. We are grateful that we made it. We made it. There was a little each that lacked the menu for the space. We are happy with it.
Story compiled by Nathan Sanjoba for the news.